I tried dyeing my white dress with red wine. First, we have to heat the red wine and dilute it with some water. Now pour it into a container and submerge your dress completely into the wine. And this is how it turned out. I expected a more mauve pink tint, however that didn't happen. So let's conclude it as a fail.